tired. I'm starting second day. I make 11 hours today. I didn't drink coffee yet because in about 10-15 minutes I'm gonna be on a Shell station to refill the car, and I'm gonna drink coffee there. Cold, it's -7 today. Have to make about 700 kilometers today. I'm gonna drive for 10 hours for sure. low cafe. Yeah, I need a coffee. I need a coffee. See you later, guys. Yeah, I have a coffee. Even two, because I already have two cups. Guys, I was filling the diesel for 18.90 and it's 23.30 now. Lucky me. Okay, you know, something nice gonna happen. I'm gonna show you. Now long way down. like these road conditions, you know. When I start driving up north, from the beginning to the end of the winter, it was looking like that. know, this truck, you know. We've seen each other many times, and yeah, he's driving quite well. I think he slides too, because he have only one axle, I have two axles, and now he start driving a little slower. It is slippery, no doubts about it, but still not so bad. Minus 10, it's really nice to drive. about this road. So, you know, when it can be slippery, when it's bad, and where the road have a bad profile. Last time I skid a little bit in that corner, a little bit. Fawn. Oh man, don't break so hard. Power. To drive a little bit more in the middle here. I know that first time I was driving here in the night and I saw this bear and I what the you later, guys.